Hey, so I realized this actually really helps us with collectible type stuff because it tells us everywhere that we can get everything. So this is every lights,
Right.
this is every page, and this is every genie. And like you can see on the map, there's like a little blue genie, little yellow genie there. I think those are places I can go and get new genies. And so
Are you just now noticing that?
yeah, I'm just not noticing all of that stuff.
Have you been
There are all
like
kinds
looking
of
at the
things.
screen or?
I've been no, not
Oh,
really,
wow,
no.
then I'm very impressed.
Thanks. I wonder how high we're gonna be going here.
Getting so high, bro.
Man.
Hey now, play nice with the goals.
That's kind of a nice place up there on that hill.
Or it's where an evil scientist lives.
I was just
That's the
gonna.
scientist from Edward Scissorhands.
I was gonna say Wayne Manor, but that's
Oh,
'cause
that
I was just
maybe that
watching
also.
a Batman movie,
Sure.
so.
I'm just thinking. I guess it wouldn't matter. I was thinking of his like laboratory houses up on this hill in that,
Oh,
but it's like
yeah.
juxtaposed with the perfect suburban.
Like in Edward Scissorhands?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Alright, here we go.
Masterpiece.
Start
Wiping out darkness and beautifying the hydroelectric plant?
Alright, so we want
Wonder what old
some
professor
totems.
Think of this.
Seem popular in this region.
There we go.
A moon.
A moon. I'm gonna need some lilies.
Nice.
Hold on, are these lilies? I don't know.
Man, I just don't like how like it gets so muddled. It's hard to tell what is what.
Yeah.
It'd be great if they were off to the side.
Well,
so you could see what you're painting rather than it being muddled by them also.
What I'm realizing is on the map it's or on our selection itself, you can see one blinking, the top middle one. That's what they're asking for.
Right. So like I'm just saying like right in the middle, like your masterpiece is being covered up by the genies.
Alright. I think that's everything. Yeah. Finish faster.
There you go.
There we go.
Power's back.
Nice, nice, nice. I wonder how we're going to explain this to the townsfolk that all of this is gone.
Well, how'd you do all this? Luna's here just to take credit or something.
Not bad, right?
All the other genies are actually out here doing work.
Luna can only show up in masterpieces, Fox.
After I complete one more of these masterpieces, the whole town will be lit up.
This whole town will be
then
lit.
So
none
lit.
Of us will ever have to worry about that.
Okay,
stuff
okay,
again.
Okay. Oh,
all right,
a
I got
new one.
A new one.
Is it a water
bit
void?
Of a gas bag, aren't you, little guy?
Or a wind one?
What a jerk.
Okay, okay. I didn't mean anything by it. You were just, you know, swooshing everything around. Swoosh. That works.
Nike's
trademark.
Be so upset.
Trademark Nike.
Let me see. Next up is. Ooh. Looks like I'm going through the waterways. Luna?
So we got one more
everything
section
okay?
to go.
I hunger for flesh.
Bring me the blood of children.
Wait. You want me to come back to the lighthouse? I thought you wanted me to paint the rest of the town back to life.
You can do both.
You're lonely.
Oh, I see. You're lonely.
Even though
I
have genies there to hang
I
out with you.
Okay.
Bye, Luna. You guys have fun up there.
You're trapped forever.
Bye. Man, the rain is on the whole building.
Yeah. Do the sprites do anything, or are they just, like, there?
The sprites choose which
Let's see who's next.
Type of genie I'm going to get. Like, now I'm doing a wind genie because it's the blue sprite.
Oh.
Okay. This one is going to be sideways because it's wind.
That's pretty cool.
And we're gonna give it. We'll
go
give it
go
some...
over. I feel like we've got new ones.
This.
Oh yeah, we haven't used those.
And then a lily pad on its back.
Nice umbrella, pal.
For riding.
Sure.
And then we want to ride on it. And then one of these as well.
Uh huh.
Starting to come together.
There we go. That's real good. I like
sure.
that.
It's
yeah,
great.
Yeah. Oh, it needs a big bushy tail. No, I want a little straight tail, actually.
Yep, you can definitely tell that's
you
there.
You can tell that's there. No,
maybe not.
I'm doing that. Okay. We are going to do
it's
a big
like
bushy
It's got like
40 one.
Tails.
Ooh.
There we go. These are going to be like streamers that trail off of it.
Alongside the other ones that already do.
There we go. Yeah.
Okay, great.
Yeah, deal with it, Fox.
I am.
And then he's going to have...
Every accessory.
A pointy beard. Just one. There we go. Yeah.
Now, he is definitely like a beat poet.
Yes.
Living in Greenwich Village now. Harriet.
Well, happy birthday.
Snap, hey. Snaps for that genie.
That might be my favorite one so far. Look at the way it just flows around. It looks good, man. Hey, let's go to the lighthouse.
He needs a beret. Like a black turtleneck.
Don't harsh his groove, man.
Some of those square sunglasses.
He needs a bongo.
Yeah.
Monday's
bongo day.
Hey, everybody.
Back to the old house of light.
Yep. Well, hang on. There were more genies in this area, right? I'm going to see if I can...
I mean, do you need to get more genies?
I'm just wondering if there's a reason that there are so many. Let's see. Is it over here somewhere that genie is? Right.
You already used it.
Oh, I did, I guess.
Yeah, it just shows you where those genie origin points are.
Got it. I don't want to be up here. What? No.
Okay, there's something they stole from Assassin's Creed is...
You just magnet onto everything.
Not the most intuitive climbing mechanic, even though they've been making those games for 10 years now. 15 years.
Having the clear, like, bird poop on the rock there, but having it be white, and then everything we can grab onto is also white.
Yeah, you should be able to jump out there.
It also really makes me think that everything we're grabbing is covered in bird poop.
Yeah. It's kind of how it is in the new Tomb Raider games.
Yeah. Everything's got white on it. We're going to need to wash our hands thoroughly.
Mm-hmm.
Or lick them clean thoroughly. One or the other.
Those are the two options.
Right.
Equally valid.
Equally valid, yes. Maybe something
a little
here?
Secret area?
Yeah, I didn't realize this was...
Oh.
Okay. That's it? Dang it. I'm disappointed in you, game.
It's negative opportunity space right there.
You monsters. No. There we go.
Poor Luna. I know what it's like to feel lonely.
I can tell. You're talking to yourself.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, see, we have a wind one now. All right. So how do we make our wind genie? There's got to be a genie-making point.
There might be a genie spot. Look at your map.
Genies. Those are the genies that I have here. And then there's that one little drawing spot up there. I don't know.
Here's the thing, and it would be terrible, but maybe the kite is not anything. It's just set dressing.
Oh, no, there's a page connected to it.
Oh, yeah.
For sure there's a page connected to it. Okay.
Oh, there's
what do we have here? He just looks like he's, like, meditating.
Or doing a hula dance.
Yeah. All right, what do y'all want here?
Got it all worked out, huh? Okay.
You want moon and, ice skulls
and
stuff?
Those.
Yeah, I'll give you the moon real quick. There you go. You have to wait on all the winter stuff, though. Okay, and I think I remember the same kind of thing being over here, that there was stuff that they wanted that I didn't have yet.
No, this is
no,
probably
we're good with that one.
Paint.
Cool. All right, so where's Luna, then?
You have to go up to
here's
right,
Luna.
Right there
right.
face.
And we have all of this stuff now.
Come on.
Nice. That's not what I wanted to do, dang it. And now all these people are going to be crying.
Crowd just crowding
there
around
we
the
go.
Space.
And one of those. And then some of these boys.
I can pack that.
There you go, Luna. Now, where are you going? Hey. What are you doing? Did you want something over here? Oh!
How are you doing that?
There you go.
Oh, nice! Yeah, I got some Nathan Drake kind of hops here. Going. I'm glad these pigs don't run from me.
I love that new Genie. Oh, yeah. That new one's going to be the next one you make. It's so goofy looking.
All right.
Leading me on a little chase, huh?
Awesome.
Where are we going?
Oh, now you get across
nice.
There.
Nice.
Three pages over there.
Nice. This is one that I was trying to get to before.
Right, you tried to...
Oh!
You tried.
Didn't magnet onto those for some reason. There we go.
This is turning into quite a workout.
Nice, nice. Oh, look, and here's...
An electric one.
An electric one. I want a wind one.
Wow, cool.
All right, we're going to give this goofus...
Here's the thing, though. That kite might also be shocked by lightning, like a Ben Franklin type... situation.
Maybe. All right. And then this goofus is going to get lightning horns. Here we go, because he's an
nice.
Electric one.
Let's
yeah.
See how
that
looks.
Works.
And then a
foxtail? Or
all
a
right.
Raccoon tail?
Sure.
That feels right.
There you go. And then we'll give you these look like lightning ears, like Raichu ears. There we go. Nice. Okay. We'll stick with that.
Yeah. Wonder if you can make a genie with literally every single element.
I'm sure you could.
Every single attachment. It would just be a monstrosity.
Oh, nice, nice. Okay.
Now you can.
Now we can
go
down
there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because there's those crystals in the
I
way.
I feel like this is
yep.
leading towards something.
Well.
It magnets on, except for the times it doesn't want me
except
to. But
for
then
when
I
it
realized.
Does.
Yeah, we get. Okay, okay. That's stuff we don't have yet. That's okay. This door's open now. Oh, no,
it's
not. Never
it's
mind.
Not.
What
very,
else did we need here?
You're very wrong about that.
Oh, a different kind of tree, which we don't have yet. Oh, wait, do we? Those pine trees? Do we have those pine trees yet?
I don't know. I don't remember. Still two whole pages here that are locked, so.
Oh, no, we painted those pine trees. Maybe we needed... I don't know. Let's go.
This is the kind of game where I would probably, like, just play through the... Oh, there you go. There's
yeah.
a
win
one. Play through the entire thing and
be?
Then go back and clean everything up once I know
yeah.
I have.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, we're giving this goofus
yes,
here.
Yes, I love this guy.
As our wind one.
That's
look
attention.
At him. Already, he's just it's Larry the Cucumber.
Then you're going to give him some weird plant
some
arms.
Plant arms. I can't lift anything with these. What have you done?
All right, he's getting...
These are not fingers.
Horns that go straight
okay.
out sideways.
Oh, this kid, this gun's going to be bullied at Genie school.
All right, his tail's in his mid-back.
Coming along.
It's a giant tail.
And, he's going to have cute ears, though. He's going to have... Nope.
Let's back up a bit.
Nope, dang it. There we go.
What now?
There we go. And one, just one.
This
really tall leaf.
Oh man, this guy's great.
There.
Oh, I guess your sprite gives life to the genies.
Ah. There we go. Come on, Louis.
All right.
Here I come. Look, it's blue. This is blue. I'm telling you, this is a wind thing.
Hey, over here.
Oh, the whole gang's here.
Come on, wind boy. Yeah. Yes. Get over here. No. Oh, perspective. Yes.
That's gonna look great.
Nice.
A log head. Yes.
Out of their head.
All right. No. No. Let's head back downstairs.
Down underground. Yeah.
The camera keeps panning to like show me things.
Yeah. I've seen those.
Maybe I need another genie here.
What? Oh yeah, right here. Hey, come on over. Can you come over here? Or do I need a genie for... Oh, I think you need a genie for each crystal is what's happening.
Oh, so, yeah, maybe eventually we'll be able to do this.
I see.
I'm guessing the end game, like, the end of the game will be here also.
That makes sense.
After you power
that makes
the
sense.
Rest of
the okay.
Town.
So then we think we're good here?
Hold on, yeah. Go out back to the right where the... No, where the kite was.
Where the kite was?
Yeah. Because then if you look past, there was a genie on the wall that was wanting certain things.
I think it was just for
I
super
can do
faint.
That.
Oh, maybe, yeah. Can you go down there, though? Like, over the wall? No.
Yeah, okay. I could, but...
You could, but it'd be perilous. Yeah, I think you're good.
All right. Back to town. Hup. I like that my paintbrush glows when I have super paint. It makes it look like a lightsaber, but like a paintbrush lightsaber.
Yeah. A paint saber.
A brush saber. Man, when the modern expanded universe of Star Wars really started growing, they started making everything, like every type of weapon of lightsaber. Once Darth Maul had his double-sided lightsaber,
it opened a door to, have to just be a long sword.
Yeah, there was one in Dark Forces. What was it? Was that the video game? No, not Dark Forces.
Last Jedi. No.
No, the what's the one with the... The video game, the Star Wars video game.
The single
that
player
one.
Yeah, where you play as Cal Kestis. I don't remember the name of it, but I played through it. Was there other...
anyway? There's just a point where you fight a Sith who has billy club lightsabers.
Oh, I don't remember.
And
that.
It's the stupidest thing.
I do wish that Rey, that like. I like the idea that you make your own lightsaber.
Mm-hmm.
And I do find it weird that every single being in the universe, even Yoda, has the same kind of weapon when there's all kinds of different species and stuff that it would feel like you would use something different if you are, you know, this mm-hmm. kind of, you know. But also she, like, throughout the series was using her staff. And I really do wish she, like, kind of incorporated it. Like, that was her... She like incorporated the crystal
a lightsaber staff.
Into her staff. It was yeah. maybe a little short at the end.
Like a kyber
to,
crystal.
Sure, just to kind of like switch it up a little bit, you know.
That'd be cool. I don't know where I'm going right now. I'm trying to like
look at the map. You have a map.
I did. I looked at that's what I was doing, and I still
dark. Oh, I did see a couple of pages.
What? Oh, hey.
On that.
All right.
Cross thing and a little chalk thing.
Come on, come on, up. Let's see here.
Ladder over there.
Down here? Is that, yeah, nice. No,
oh,
okay, I'll
jerk.
Track you down later.
Oh, but then also down on the go to the left.
Mean? Yeah, I see that.
No, down below.
Yeah,
there you go.
Right there. Okay, we want some butterflies here. I'm going to guess that, and I'm going to paint butterflies now.
Ooh. Speedrun tactic.
Yeah.
I can see you've got a vision for this.
And Aurora Borealis. Oh, no, I did fire.
It's the same thing.
There we go.
And then some. There were some flowers, too.
Which kind?
See, man,
see.
It's so difficult. But you can see left to where you were. Go back left.
That one?
Yeah.
Okay, is that it?
I think it's hard to tell. Like, it doesn't immediately let you know.
You,
oh, hey, everybody.
Yeah, wow. It felt like, still need more
see,
butterflies.
Again, it's just so hard to. Guys, go away. One of you needs to be here. That's it.
I'm over here.
Let's see. Okay. Anything over there?
Is there? I don't.
They
I can't
all just
gotta
jump right in front. That would look nice. What would look nice? What? What would look nice? What do you want? You want vines. Let's try that. Or do you want vines because that's super paint?
Yeah, I'm guessing that's super paint. When it's like a speech bubble above them, that's super paint. But when it's...
Oh, that's right. When you can see the picture on there?
Yeah. I don't know. It's
nope,
hard.
I got
it's
nothing.
It's just so hard to tell.
I'm chasing down this page.
Yeah. Might be back,
where to go?
Back in its origin already. No? Nope, it's not.
Go page.
There it is.
Where it is?
Right there, straight ahead.
Oh, there it is. Can I? Yes,
nice.
I can. All right, now where to go? There. Yeah.
Always like this one.
Lightning rod.
All right.
Well, let's call it quits there.
Yeah, let's call this an episode. When we come back, we'll be where we're supposed to be. We'll see you guys then.
Bye.